Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we will be solo or dueling Faulted. Oh wait, did I say Faulted? Oh my god. Faulted, what's a Faulted? If you're wondering why I'm sounding and saying weird stuff like Faulted, because I'm sick. I have a cold. Yeah, so let's ask ABC to Fault. I almost take Faulted. Okay, so I'm not the only one. Okay, so we're gonna go this map, which I did in a previous recording. Great, made a mistake. Bro, wrong time, boy. Wrong time. This guy does only have. Yeah. So, nothing. Wait, hold up. So, I have this gem strat where you get like 8% for something minutes, but you also got this strat where you get 2 per minute, 2 times 60. Is 120, so that's basically, I'll do a video on it. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna do what the last guy did, just farm for a bit, just not like that long. Oh, so this guy got ace pilot, that's good. Okay, so this is basically the border line thing. So yeah, it's just this like that. I don't really have a farm way or how to do it. Yeah, East Pilot was a bad decision for you to place. I bet you he's tried doing this for a long time. Oh, cool, you can do like this side. I just didn't realize that. I don't know how that would be useful. But still, pretty cool to know. Okay, so I'll just defend this middle area, I guess. Or not fine, we can just share. He's pretty new. I saw his level. I'm not judging him. I'm just saying he's still pretty new. So I don't know. What is tag? Oh no, we're taking too much damage. I need a bit more farming just to get a militant, like 800, so that's like 8 farms, level 1 each. Also, he was trying to place a soldier, I'll let him defend. Since we do need defenses, please skip. Yeah, I'll do it. Well, the guy's got a positive. make up for the lack of defenses we got. Well, not really lack, but just pure on soldiers and a scout at the back isn't gonna do anything to a fallen king. Who I have beaten, but that was in hardcore mode. I beat it with a few friends in trio minor strategy. Yeah, we need to skip so I can add this up to this level 2. Or the boss. Sure, I could have waited, but it would have been too, probably way too long. I'm just gonna give this guy some encouragement, because I don't think we're gonna lose. I think. I'm not gonna be using Electroshocker that much, though. Because he's not the best or the greatest talent. I mean, he's decent now. Get a militant this early. Like, in he's level 17. I didn't get my first militant till like, what, level 40, 30? We're making decent money now. I don't know. I'm gonna upgrade this to level 2. Or 3. 3! So, I just realized HD means hidden infection, like when he was asking, and then the hidden wave happened, so I was like, oh, that's what he means. Yeah, no, we're not skipping. There's like a horde of these things. So it's gonna be fatal if we ever skip. Okay, we already killed that. Hey, we're not doing too bad, but we're probably gonna die on Necromancer boss. Oh, it's the mystery here, actually. Great enemies, so we're gonna place a... skipping though. These things have like 50 health and the ones they spawn have like 20. Or about 20 exact. They have in this last one and then another one so they have like 2,000 each. I guess not 2,000 total, so like 2,000 each raid. 2,000 extra, not including, I don't know. Sound like I'm talking about taxes or something. Because it's like more mysteries, and then we also got them. We could skip if we wanted to. Since I don't know this guy's deep. also got like too many gunners, and then I realized why he was farming that much. Okay, so now we get upgraded bodyguards. I thought it was a crook boss for a second. Oh, it's a necromancer. We're gonna need this many minigunners just to beat that thing. Cause by this time, like a second here. Yup, told ya. It's usually when he spawns it. It's like every now and then he'll spawn it. It's really annoying, to be honest. Oh, he got it to level 3. That's actually amazing. Good, we damaged him and some of his troops, but very little. Oh my god, we're like, it's like we're one-shotting it. So this is actually the first good teammate I've seen in Fallen. Most of them are just like farmers. But since this guy doesn't have farmers, pretty good. He's also nice and funny. And he also asks me a lot of questions, which is cool, I guess. Oh man, these things are fast. They don't even have time to react to what zombie these were. Or this was. Let me see if I can upgrade one of my... Oh, never mind. There's still a boss. I didn't realize that. Oh my... Okay, so this guy's gift. Thanks. I was like, wait, what happened? So we can upgrade that for the Fallens upcoming. Yeah, no, there's this many Fallens. There's like five. Yeah, five. I still got my bodyguards for 10, but only 10 HP. There should be like 20 since the other one's also 10, right? Or is it like 8? Or is it 8? I don't know. I wish I had a chance to get the elf camp. So we're actually doing pretty good, not gonna lie. Oh god. Oh god. This is bad, cause like it's like the giant boss instead of the normal, abnormal, the normal slow boss. Or, oh my god, why would you skip? Oh my god, no! Why is he skipping? Anyways, it's like, number one, don't do and fall in at wave 20 something. Now we got another necromancer to deal with. Oh, never mind, I can't. But I mean, they actually got a lot of minigunners though. Doing pretty good. I've seen the max of this thing, it looks amazing. Oh, I thought he skipped. It was like making some sounds. Don't mind my dogs barking in the background of this video we're doing. Despite how good I'm doing. Oh my god, my dog keeps working. Do not mind the bar- Oh! He got a level 4. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're doing so much damage. Oh my god, we're doing so much damage. Do not mind the people in the background of the video. Just mind how much damage and DPS we're doing. Oh, so this can already see before this one can even see it. So I got a level. Oh no, oh no, this is like an end runner for this. Is there like a fast forward button here? Hello, is there a fast forward? They seem to be moving super fast. Hello, why are they moving so fast? Oh my god, we just barely killed that. I did get 10k, so we have enough to max this out. He actually has very high DPS. I'm not sure how much though. I don't know how to check the DPS unless I look online or something. I actually love the skin though. I love his skins. It's like all cybernetic. Although it's not black like I wanted. Or at least suspected. At first, but now I know. Oh my god, we're dead. Oh my god, we're surviving. How? Oh, never mind. We're we're so dead. We're so dead. This militant can't reach there for sure. How are we supposed to beat this thing? And plus we got glitches. Which only a few of our things can focus on. Since we're dead at the back, we're dead at the back, we're dead at the back. Oh yeah, no. Oh, okay, so we can kill these fast things, but we can't kill them. Sheesh. Fair game, Paradox, fair game. We actually did so good. So, yeah, this video's already been 15 minutes long. Okay, guys, so, yeah, we're gonna, like, yeah, this is the end of today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed.